A jury has convicted a young man of murdering his mother's boyfriend. Ruben Benavides was 17 years old last year when prosecutors say he and his father kicked down the door of an apartment on Cole and 11th. That's when they say Benavides shot and killed Cedric Garcia Guzman. Benavides was tried as an adult and will be sentenced at a later date.